Okay.
All right. This is what I'm going to teach you today. This is called a rest stroke, like we've been doing, when you rest on the string above it. This is called a free stroke, when you don't rest on the string above it. So your middle finger and then your index finger. Your middle finger and your index finger. But when your middle finger plays, your thumb will too. All right, you can stop it.